Tasers on full charge.
Sorry, there's no way to get up to the raptor pen until the new generator gets unpacked and built. You have to kickstart it with your stun rod. Yeah.
By the way, whatever you do, don't try licking the ends of these things.
Cage ladder's jammed. Somebody punch in the security code again, will ya?
Good luck. I can't figure that panel out at all.
Thank you. Shoot her!
Velociraptor?
No, not Velociraptor.
Maybe one of the other dig sites has turned up something. All I keep finding are old coins.
What? Really? That's amazing!
Huh? How so?
Well, I can feel it. There's a raptor right under here. Yep, I am bang on target. I just gotta keep digging for a couple of more minutes. Just a little further. Come on, it was there? I was so close.
Velociraptor?
Yeah, it's good shape, too.
I want partial credit for that thing. Basically mine.
Don't worry. This should help.
By the time I get this thing out. Jackhammer? Oh, now we're talking. I promise I'll be careful. That might need some assembly.
Maybe one of the other dig sites has turned up something.
Scissors. Oh, come on. Who tied this rope? What is that, a reef knot? Maybe it's a bowline?
Remember, Dr. Settler and Grant want us to be especially careful when digging up this fossil.
I say, not as I do. The next time, I'm just bringing a sandblaster.
Is it a fisherman's bend?
Six-inch retractable claw, like a razor, on the middle toe.
Dr. Grant! Dr. Ellie! We're ready to try again!
I hate computers.
Feelings mutual.
I give up. You get. Be careful. That rope's holding up some, you know, what's it called? No, it's on the tip of my tongue. Hang on. I'll get in a second.
Delicate equipment. That's it. It was holding up a bunch of delicate equipment.
Sorry.
I found a perfectly preserved Compsognathus thigh.
Really? No. That's mine. I had chicken legs for lunch.
Okay, I figured out what's wrong with it. It should have two wheels, not one, and handlebars. That's why you fell off of it, Dave. No handlebars. That should stop it from leaning over and going around in circles all the time.
It's never too late to learn something new.
That's great. Now it looks like the picture in the instructions.
Put the radar into the ground and the phone bounces the image back. This program is incredible. Two more years and we won't have to dig anymore.
Not in that.
Looks like a 6-foot turkey.
Yahoo!
Who do you think you are? John Hammond. I own an island. Kind of biological preserve. Really spectacular. Spared no expense. Our attractions will drive kids out of their minds. If I could just persuade you to sign off on the park, I could get back on schedule.
What kind of park is this?
It's right up your alley.
So you two, dig up dinosaurs?
Well...
try to.
You'll have to get used to Dr. Malcolm. He suffers from a deplorable excess of puzzle.